Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is Pizza Hutter Brandon, and I got a little something for you, because yesterday, if you guys don't know, yesterday was March 13th. I was 19 then, and I'm 20 now. Today's my birthday, March 14th. I'm officially not a teenager anymore, so today's a pretty kind of a day I don't want to think about too much. But with that being said, I got reminded very gracefully by a lot of people. I think I said somewhere in my moving vlog when I was driving home with the keys in the car, saying that I was gonna have a house tour for today. Guess what I don't have? Okay, real talk. The house tour will be coming soon. We're putting on the finishing touches. It's nearly ready, but I wanna make sure, you know, it's like at 100%. And I think I wanna get a pool table before we do the house tour. So we got a little bit of some things to do before the house tour, but I figured in the meantime, I can show you guys the one room in the place that looks fantastic, and that would be my office. I probably look really weird right now. First time I'm being filmed by someone else. Welcome to where I make videos. Let's cut to an awesome cutscene. Hell yeah!
Yeah!
Might be you!
Don't look!
Guys, this is actually not a drill. I was just in the middle of getting shots, and one of my birthday gifts came. It's freaking edible arrangements, man. I am so freaking excited. If you guys don't know what edible arrangements is, it's like chocolate-covered strawberries, like basically like this. Dude, I am so excited. So many sugary but semi-healthy sweets. Oh, yes. Got birthday balloons and everything, man. I am loved! Luck of the Swizzle Berries is a 12 count and there's two of them. This is my addiction. I try not to be too relatable on this YouTube channel, but actually I'm kind of shook right now. I got balloons, man! Yeah! I'm gonna put these in the corner here. Yes! Hell yeah. So yeah, welcome into my office. This is pretty much the place that from the moment that we moved into, it was pretty easy to furnish up, mainly because it looks a lot similar to the office I had in my old apartment. The wall panels are mostly the same, except for these. These are new, like the checkerboard egg carton ones. These are new. The giant 2-foot ones, we've had those for a while. I mean, I think you guys have seen my Thrice poster for a minute here. I do have to hold the camera on my own. Kara's currently busy, so, you know, I think it's just, might be a little shaky. Let's go ahead and give you guys a little bit of a rundown. So this is the view that you get when you first walk into the office, and I think we'll start out. You can see we got the balloons up there. Oh man, I'm 20 years old. Hell yes, baby. We'll start with the more simple things right here. This is what you guys see every day when you watch my videos. This is the whole lighting situation. You got Pikachu and Pichu over there. How I get the lights is actually kind of funny. So on the back of my couch over here, you may or may not be able to see it. There's a Hue strip right taped onto the back of the couch. I can actually pull it out so I can show you guys. Oh God, I have to pay respects. So we have a Hue light strip on the back of the couch right here. This thing actually isn't strong enough to show up on video. It's fine for in person, but I have three of these Hue blooms just sitting on the back of the couch, perfectly angled up. And that's what gives this whole like kind of green safari, like jungle effect that you guys see there. Oh God, Pikachu is, I actually just pushed the couch back in and Pikachu, oh God. Pikachu, I am so sorry. We also have a light strip underneath the couch as well to kind of give this lower gloom effect, which looks just, it looks so cool in person. I know it shows up on camera, but in person it's a lot more sweet. We got some egg carton style, foam panels, acoustic panels, whatever you want to call it. This doesn't help the sound, like, you know, not escape the room as much, but helps deaden it, as you guys can probably hear compared to when I was out there in the hallway. The audio in here, just like, as soon as you talk, your voice just dies. It's so good. The design right here, I didn't initially have. I just had it where it was the 1, 2, 3, and 4, but Kara actually thought it would be cool to put a couple of the smaller ones in like that 4 formation right there, and I really agree. She had a very good idea in doing that. Moving on from this side of the room, we're gonna come right over to here. These blackout curtains basically stay closed all the time. The light, like, I can show you, you know, I usually don't ever look this way out, but oh God, I feel like the Grinch. I leave them open sometimes just to get, you know, a little bit of fresh air if I'm feeling like, you know, I might die from a vitamin D deficiency, which, you know, I think all YouTubers have a problem with. Gaming YouTubers, man, the sun is our worst enemy. Dyson fan up top here keeps me cool, keeps the room a little bit on breeze when I don't feel like blasting the air conditioner. We got a little, I think it's like a spa room, whatever it is. It's like a little mistifier that makes the place smell really good. Glasses cleaner down there, a book of very important things, passwords and such. Glass cleaner down there, I don't really know. It's just kind of, it's a place to put things for the most part. And moving on to the big beast in the room, we got the very gorgeous, if I do say so myself, computer setup. Now listen, I've already done a video detailing all this out in its, you know, specifications. So I can link it down below if you guys want to know, like, you know, what those two monitors are, what the laptop is, what the speakers are in the back, etc., etc. It hasn't changed since I really got this desk, which, by the way, this desk is a movable desk. I think it's something that a lot of YouTubers really need to invest in, is sitting and standing desks. It just makes you feel so much better. Like right now we're putting it down to, you know, where it's a little bit lower in the room to where I could actually game and stuff on here. Yeah, I usually keep it standing when I'm not recording, just because, I don't know, man, if you sit 8 hours a day, you're probably gonna feel pretty terrible by the end of it. Very, very quick run through the computer setup. Microphone, audio mixer, microphone all the way up there. This thing moves, obviously. You can move it around to wherever you want. I can use it right here if I want to. Microphone stuff, Amazon Alexa that I've yet to set up, SD card readers, USB hub. We got a couple of the, what do you call these guys? Pop figures? A couple of pop figures, both in Breaking Bad that care about me. They are awesome. I love them. I've yet to open them because I think I prefer them in their packaging. Got a laptop, currently playing Space Invader. Two monitors, Asus and Acer. This is just a standard monitor for browsing and whatever. This is the gaming monitor, 144 hertz. The beauty of a beast, G-Sync. I love it. Nikon D750 camera up there. That's what I use for my, actually, you know what? This is really funny. So the whole deal about my camera being this infamous thing that I've never been able to get working, okay? I got set up on a tripod. For some reason, the camera dongle that I used, you know, to plug into my computer does not work on this computer. I have tried everything. So I actually have this camera wired down on the back underneath here, hooked up to this second computer. You guys might have saw that I have a second computer set up right here. This entire computer, the only reason that I have it in here is to run my webcam and record on it. I record my webcam to this external SSD, so whenever I'm done, I just pull it out and put it in the USB on here, and I've got the file, so transferring is not that big of an issue. The hilarious thing, though, is that you may be thinking, there's a second computer here, but there's only one keyboard and there's only one mouse. How do I work it? This thing right over here is my favorite thing I will ever own when it comes to a setup. This is the entire computer. It is a touchscreen little 1080p portable monitor, and all you have to do is just plug it in there, and it's just this entire thing is that entire computer down there. It's so let me show you. Turn on the webcam right now. It shows up. We got it. Look at that. Look at that. Now I just press record, make sure I'm recording on there, transfer the file onto there, move it over, and then congratulations, I got a beautiful 1080p camera for my videos. It was such a headache getting right, but we finally did it, and I love this thing. We got Pookie down below that always has a very good view of my legs sitting down there. I've had this guy pretty much since I first got my first pair of glasses. Where I picked them up from, it was a little store next to the place where I got my first lenses. So I've had this guy probably since I was around 6th grade. Beautiful Brunera artwork, not Brunera artwork. That's actually in person Brunera. That's a rare meme right there. It's a very rare picture. You don't see too many of those. Why I got it framed. We got a light, obviously, for better lighting. This is one of my most prized possessions. The backstory behind this. This is a band named Thrice. I love them. They're my favorite band. This right here is a signed CD from the entire band. And the reason why I have that is because Dustin Kensrue, the lead singer of the band, at one point tweeted out that he was auctioning off, well, not auctioning, but selling, one of the main guitars that they used on stage. Now this band, you know, it's not the most popular band in the world. I don't know why they were selling the guitar. I really don't. I guess he was having money issues or something. I'm not really sure. I don't want to assume. All I know is he put a beautiful, beautiful guitar that I could show you guys out in the hallway up on eBay. And you know what, man? I decided to buy it because I play the guitar and I absolutely love it. And they decided to throw in a little signed CD of the entire band, I guess saying thank you for buying it. So I got that there hooked up in the frame.
This poster was from a concert, so I got the concert ticket down there. I love it, man. It's one of the things that I hold closest to my heart. Now we're going to my forbidden chamber of secret. Keep all my servants in here. Dum ba-da-dum ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Yeah, it's all right. So we got some bins all the way up there. It's basically of like tools and cables and stuff that I've yet to really like. I don't know. They'll probably just stay up there forever. Packers, XLV, sports, hell yeah. Kings, Stanley Cup, hell yeah, more sports. 100K plaque, hopefully get a 1 million one day, and then a 100K like little thank you thing under there. Keep all my glasses here, car keys, watches, more watches down here, other camera. This, by the way, Kara got me this for, I think, Christmas, I believe it was, or maybe my birthday. But it's a little thing that like holds your watches and your keys and stuff, and it has a bitch on it from Breaking Bad. Oh, I love it so much. Maybe you ask me, hey, what's your favorite shoe? You know, I might say Ultra Boost. I don't really know why you would say it. It's not like I have, you know, six pair. Okay, I might say that. I don't know. I mean, hey, I like Ultra Boost. They're comfortable, man. Jackets, hat, you guys see every video. Beanie. Kara made me this robe. This thing right here, Packers themed. It's not like actual Packers, but it's yellow and green to theme against the Packers because she knows I love them. Kara made this. This is a robe that she actually knitted herself. Like, it's so comfortable and it's one of the best things that I own. I love her so much. The only other thing I think I can show you guys in this place that's a little bit different is going into night mode, is turning off all the lights, getting a cool little vibe in here. Now, I am recording this during daytime because it is, you know, my birthday and I do want to get it up at a reasonable hour. So it can't really get like full darkness here, but that's what it kind of looks like at night, and you know, we always have an option of changing the lights, but I usually just prefer keeping it green. So yeah, that's my office. It's pretty cool. I love it. It's very, very cozy. I cleaned it up quite a bit before this video, and honestly, it was very, very necessary. But yeah, that's my office, man. It's awesome. I think Pikachu really, really likes it. Pichu included. They're both very fond of this place. Oh yeah, we also have like, you know, we got a light switch right here, but this color. Oh, it's so gross. I don't like it. So we usually just keep that off.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed the office tour. Just a little something I thought I'd show off because, you know, it's probably the most important room in the entire house for me. The house itself, like I said, I'll be doing the house tour very, very soon. We just have a couple more things we want to set up and make it look perfect, because once you do a house tour video, that's kind of pretty much it for the most part. So I want the first impression, you know, showing off the house to be really, really worth it. So I'm going to put another deadline. You guys will see a house tour video by April 14th. So not March 14th, like I said before, but before April 14th, we'll get a house tour. And I can assure you that with about 70% confidence. Now, hey, I want to thank you guys for all the birthday wishes you left in the comments so far. 20 years old is pretty cool, you know what I mean? I'm not a teenager anymore, so I kind of feel like I got to get my act together, but you know, I don't really see myself getting my act together anytime soon. I think I'm kind of getting by right now, but while I'm doing YouTube, I'll keep staying up until 5, 6 a.m. recording videos, so I think it's the best thing. So I hope you're all having an amazing day. Hope you had some pie for Pi Day, of course. I'm born on Pi Day, so, you know, we always get pie today. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Take care. Hope you enjoyed the office tour. Let me know if you have any questions. We'll be responding down in the comments to anybody that might be curious about anything that they saw or such. And yeah, thanks so much, guys. Love you all. Happy birthday to me, I suppose. And let's make some banger-ass videos.